Blue Akron. It started in 1976 in this very city. Band called King Cobra. Wrote a song called Rubber Seat Rebels, and a guy named Sid Bader, who I'm sure you know, said, "Hey,
yeah,
you should call your band the Rubber Seat Rebels." In the ensuing 48 years, these guys all got rich. We knew that, just like everybody in the Akron bands.
Oh yeah.
Mike's drum set is in the Smithsonian. Your favorite damn drum set. So anyway, let's pretend it's 1977 at the Crypt one more time. You gotta make a lot of noise because this is the last time you're ever gonna get to see the Rubber Seat
before my own flesh.
jail. And your boy couldn't sit down. And you didn't have enough money to get an abortion. Now I get stuck with a little brat. You can't go out no more. You got guys calling me up on the phone. You just snap. Well, then I tried college, and I'm working there. And you creep up into the nursery. The brothers in the blue down the ground. You put it over his face, and you push the first try out of your little fucker. Wait, Mom. Do it. Tell you what to do with your kid. Just bring him down to the Rubber City daycare center and get your jiggies, man, special. For every baby you bring down, we're gonna give you a cat to take home and look it over.
sound like three fucking dudes.
You know, we all want lots of things.
What? I want a straight mic stand.
You know, you just can't have everything.
I want a fucking straight mic
stand. You know what I want?
Straight mic stand.
What do you want? I want a piece of my brain! I want a piece of my brain! Thank you.